Well, I dropped off my tractor to the dealer to get some work done on it. And it's always a bad thing to go to the dealer. Now I'm bringing home another piece of equipment.